Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to make a pork belly. This is what we call Richon belly. I prepared 1 teaspoon salt, 2 tablespoon dark soy sauce, and this one is three pieces lemon juice. Then also a lemongrass. So I put first the lemon juice. Both side. Kailangan both side mo siyang magyan para ma-feel yung bago ng lemon juice. Okay. The next one is salt. Depende niyo guys kung paano kung maramihan yung paglagay ng anong salt. Kasi ako, maalat talaga ako sa pagluluto. Both side also you put. And then, the dark soy sauce. Kailangan yung himas-himasin para mag-absorb yung sauce sa loob ng laman. Kasi, i-massage nyo lang guys para may makalat lahat ng ilagay nyo yung ano, ingredients sa pork. Tapos pagkatapos nito, laban nyo lang ng 30 minutes. So after 30 minutes, ilalagay ko ito. Ayan guys, nalagay ko na lahat ng sauce. So, ibabad ko lang ito ng 30 minutes. So see you back after 30 minutes. So ayan guys, it's 30 minutes already. So I need to fry this one. You see? I hope it will crispy after I finish cooking. So this one I need to squeeze for that. Put it in the middle of the pork belly. Kailangan nyo mag-pinito din para ma-smell yung amoy talaga ng lemon juice. So hold ko lang to. So I'm going to put in the oven right now, same thing. So we're going to make this open. And this cook for 30 to 45 minutes. See you later.
Keep looking.